But a scare for students at the EF International Language Campus in Midway. They had to rush into the building after police received reports of a man walking around with a gun. Students told police the man was threatening them with that gun late last night. But when officers got there, they figured out it was actually a lighter. They took the man into custody anyway and say they could still charge him with brandishing a weapon.